Donegal Celtic took the lead close to half-time from a Liam Bradley free kick flicked home by Paul McVeigh. When Ryan Tosh equalised midway through the second half, the game seemed to be heading for a draw, until the deciding moment deep in time added on, when substitute Barry Curran scored from close range to give Limavady their first points of the campaign.